In this video, I will explain how to connect a Leica DISTO S910 in Wi-Fi with the Leica DISTO Plan app to an iPhone or an iPad. First of all, switch on your DISTO S910, press Function and then Settings. Activate the Wi-Fi. When Wi-Fi is enabled, a black symbol will be shown on the top left on the DISTO screen. Then check if the Wi-Fi connection on your iPad is also enabled. Now open the DISTO Plan app and select My Devices from the side menu. Click on the Connect to S910 via Wi-Fi button. You will be directed to your iPhone settings. Select Wi-Fi and choose your DISTO S910 network. Once connected, the Wi-Fi symbol on the top left of the DISTO screen will become blue. Open DISTO Plan again and add your DISTO. The Wi-Fi icon is now turned blue. Now your DISTO is connected in Wi-Fi with your iPad and you can start to transfer measurements. Tap Info to access many useful information, including the DISTO manual and video tutorials. When the DISTO is turned off, it will be automatically disconnected. Once you have added your device, it will remain in your device list. If you experience troubles connecting again, tap on Forget Device on the info page. This will allow you to add your device again. Watch also other how-to videos about our Leica DISTO Plan app.